个钢琴旁边的 speaker 可以关掉吗？
Thank you. 各位弟兄姐妹们，主里平安。华人新年蒙恩 ，Happy Chinese New Year！ 愿神施恩祝福大家平安。很高兴看到你们，年初一我们聚聚在这里，我们欢喜快乐来赞美我们的神，是神喜悦的。好，我们这时候我们奉耶稣的名，我们的聚会开始了，安静我们的心，让我们来宣读神的话。大家肃立，生命记28:1-6，这是神的话，我们慢慢的读，知道神如何的吩咐我们如何的做，并能得蒙恩福。我们来宣读神的话吧。一，你若留意听从耶和华你神的话，谨守遵行他一切的诫命，就是我今日所吩咐你的，他必使你超乎天下万有万民之上。你若听从耶和华你神的话，这以下的福必追随你，临到你身上。你在城里必蒙福，在田间也必蒙福。你生所生的，地所藏的，牲畜所下的，以致牛犊羊羔，都必蒙福。你的筐子和你的转面盆都必蒙福，你畜也蒙福，日也蒙福。这是神的话，阿们。愿神施恩赐福大家，我们要遵守他的话，听他的话，这些福都临到我们了。感谢主，我们同心祷告。天父，我们感谢你，你的爱是永远长存。主啊，我们的好处都不在你以外，你所说的福分必临到你的儿女，但你要我们遵守听从你的话语的吩咐，这一切的福分必临到我们每个人。主啊，我们献上感恩，但愿主求助你激发我们的信心，更加爱主，来依靠你。主，你说凡依靠你的人都是有福的，我们献上感恩。你本就是要施恩赐福在你的子民之中，但主，时常我们会有亏欠软弱，你饶恕保守洁净赦免我们，好让我们的信心重新被你建立起来，挑旺起来。主啊，整顿我们，复兴我们这个圣洁的热情，来依靠你，来敬拜你。耶稣，我们献上把今天的主日崇拜从头到末你掌管在当中，引领我们一下时间。主啊，你也恩高你使女做素贞传道的口，把你的话也带出来，带领给我们弟兄姐妹们，心里面干渴的都得到滋润，得到保住，并且也透过你的话成为我们脚前的灯，路上的光，也成为我们的力量。我们感谢主，也求主你带领我们一下时间，恩膏这些从圣灵充满这一班的这我是定他们灵唱的一班弟兄姐妹。主啊，你圣灵大大充满，把神的爱诗歌旋律带给众弟兄姐妹们，灵里面被挑旺，以口唱心和来回应主你对我们的爱，来数算你过去的一年带给我们的恩惠慈爱。主啊，都在我们当中，我们以感谢的祭而献上。主，我们感谢祷告来奉耶稣基督名求，阿们。
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，亲爱的朋友们，主内蒙恩，大家都想蒙恩哈、哦、啊！让我们先把我们口唇所赞的祭、赞美的祭，让我们先把我们的祭来献给我们的上帝，上帝必大大的赐福蒙，使我们蒙恩。大家准备好赞美我们的神了吗？
春风吹起十里百花香，春天的活力多奔放，神的儿女脸上露出欢笑，心喜乐洋洋，神的应许使他有盼望，生命好似一滴朝露，转眼就不知去向，何必为生命忧伤，其中有主亮光，中有主亮光，明天充满希望，信赖耶稣，心中就有平安。春风吹来十里百花香，春天的活力多奔放，神的儿女脸上露出欢笑，心喜乐洋洋，神的应许使他有盼望，生命好似一滴朝露，转眼就不知去向，必为生命忧伤，心中有主亮光，从心得着力量，信赖耶稣，心中就有平安，让我们珍惜好时光，春天已带来新希望，神的儿女脸上露出欢笑，心喜乐洋洋，神的应许使他有盼望，受耶稣的救恩，把握生命的方向，不再为明天忧伤，心中有主亮光，明天充满希望，信赖耶稣，心中就有平安，接受耶稣的救恩，把握生命的方向，不再为明天忧伤，心中有主亮光，明天得着希望，信赖耶稣，心中就有平安，接受耶稣的救恩，把握生命的方向，不再为明天忧伤，心中有主亮光，明天充满希望，信赖耶稣，心中就有平安，你要靠主常喜乐，不要为生命忧愁，穿的算什么，主是万有的源头，你看天上的飞鸟，天父尚且养活它，所罗门荣华时候，穿戴不尽一朵花，当将一切交托，穿的算什么，主是万有的源头，你看天上的飞鸟，天父尚且养活它，所罗门荣华时候，穿戴不尽一朵花，当将一切交托，记住的话， 要谨记主的话，但将一切交托他，心中应当无牵挂，凡事祈求和感谢，还要谨记主的话。
是的，亲爱的弟兄姐妹，愿这些诗歌作为我们新年的祝福。圣经说应当一无挂虑，凡事以祷告祈求和感谢，把所需要的告诉神，神所赐的出人意料的平安必在耶稣基督里保守我们的心怀和意念。所以亲爱的朋友们，亲爱的弟兄姐妹，你们所需要的告诉神了吗？若你告诉神，神必将他的平安赐给你们。所以接下来的这首诗歌，让我们感谢神所赐给我们的一切恩福，他所赐给我们的一切平安美好。
感谢神赐我救赎主，感谢神丰富预备，感谢神过去的同在，感谢神主在我旁，感谢神赐满满春天，感谢神凄凉秋季，感谢神抹干我眼泪，感谢神赐我儿女，Thanks for those as well as Joseph, Thanks for we
作为何其广大，主的信实存到永远，主的慈爱也到万代。因此在这新的一年，我们要有一个目标，这首圣餐诗歌，让我们借着这首圣餐诗歌纪念主为我们付出的。我们也要向主立约，我们今年有个更好的目标，我们要向往更高之地，向往更高之地。的新的目标和新的志向，我们新的一年要站在 higher ground， 阿门。
大家请坐。知道。弟兄姐妹们，祝你平安。我们这时刻安静我们的心啊，我们以感恩的心来领受，来纪念主耶稣 他救赎的大爱，他为了我们世人的罪，他愿意舍身被钉在十字架上，流着宝血，为的是要赦免我们的罪。所以我们以感恩的心，我们自己也要在神面前真实悔罪，改过自新，遵行神的道。阿们。请奉，请奉。美凤。大家稍微等一会，等一下子哦。 我们很高兴大家能够在年初一元月的初夕，今天这个农历新年，华人农历新年，大家能够云集在这个神的殿，我们来数算神的恩典，这是美好的，因为我们只有仰望我们的神。欢迎大家的出席，今天圣餐我们真的感恩，还是感恩，因为神的祝福满满，神的祝福满满，所以我们还在预备着，所以我们都要每次无论怎样的环境，我们就马上就要领受神的祝福，并且我们也学习忍耐等候神的祝福。阿们。这个农历新年对我们华人意义很大，因为你们儿女们在外地工作求学的都能够回到家庭，这是神喜悦。神师父，请大家谁还没有领受到杯的啊？你们举手一下啊，举手一下。请问谁没有拿到饼的举手一下，谢谢大家。还没有拿到杯的你们举手举手举手。领受神的祝福，我们都是要学习等候，等候是神要我们学习的功课，所以等候是蒙福的，是一颗给我们有耐心学习神所丰富的等候。那耶和华所赐恩赐福给大家，谁还没有拿到杯的再举手一下，举手一下。哥林多前书是一章23-26节，大家注意啊，我们领受这个神纪念耶稣的饼跟杯。我当日传给你们的原是从主领受的，就是主耶稣被卖的那一夜拿起饼来祝谢了就掰开，耶稣说，这是我的身体为你们舍的，你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。饭后耶稣也照样拿起杯来说，这杯是用我的血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候要如此行，为的是纪念我。所以你们每逢吃这饼喝这杯， 是表明主的死，只等到他来。阿们。我们同心祷告。天父，我们谢谢你的大爱，伟大的爱，奇异恩典的爱。当我们在华人农历新年之中，我们不忘记以感恩的心来领受，来纪念主耶稣你救赎的大爱，为了拯救我们这些罪人，能够给我们，也是给我们有永生的盼望。也谢谢你也让我们学习等候主你的到来，学习等候你的祝福。我们单单仰望你，因为你是施恩赐福的神，我们只有遵从遵行你的道，必蒙恩蒙福。我们感谢主，我们赞美你，把一切荣耀归给你，祷告乃奉耶稣基督名求，阿们。大家请坐。
Shalom, brother, dear brothers and sisters in Christ.
平安，主内的弟兄姐妹们。
Welcome back to the house of the Lord.
欢迎回到神的殿中。
It's great to see many of you coming back as a family into the sanctuary.
我看到当中有很多是一家一家来到神的圣殿了。
Giving the most priority time in the new year.Giving the priority to the Lord.
是非常重要的，在新的一年，把最重要的献给神。
Amen.
Amen.
God is great.
神是伟大的。
Let's see all the time.
每一刻， okay? 每一时每刻。
God is great.
神是伟大的。
It's full, but I can't hear anyone.
人很多，但是声音好像。
God is great.
神是伟大的。
All right, good. All right.It's a blessing, actually, for us to get together again after so many hurdles and trials throughout the past years.
在过去许多年，经过这么多的试炼、试探，是很好的，我们能够聚集在一起哦。
It is the pure mercy and the grace of God that we are here today.
我们能够在今天在这里，是单单是因为神的。恩典与怜悯。
Amen.
Amen.
Why not we greet each other? God bless you to be a blessing.
让我们互相的道贺，神赐福给你们，让你们成为别人的祝福。
God bless you to be a blessing.
神赐福给你们，让你们也能够赐福别人，或者成为别人的祝福。
Yeah, as we face another new year.
当我迈入新的一年
we want God to bless us with all the things and the His riches, heavenly riches.
我们要神这个祝福我们，神所有的那个富足都他都会那个祝福我们。
Let's quickly see some announcements for the week.
我们快快的看一下的报告哈。
All right, the Sunday school we paused for 2 weeks.This week and next week.
主日学暂停两周，这个周跟下周。
So please inform the children and all those, especially the non-believers who are attending the Sunday school.
请通知所有的相关人士。
Right. The musical instrument training and also the musical drum, piano, chords practice is also stopped for until further notice. Okay, we'll inform back when we are going to start back.
乐器训练也暂停，直到另行通知。
Next. Okay, the prayer meeting will be as usual, every Tuesday at 8 p.m.
祷告会照常，每个星期二晚上八点。
All right, we pray that all those who can spare their time, please make yourself available for the prayer meeting. Very important.
祈求大家能够踊跃的参加。
The Shekinah Bible class will be held as usual on Wednesday, 8 p.m.
查经班在星期三晚上八点照常。
Conducted by Pastor Do Su Ting.
讲员是周素贞传道。
However, the next, the course of Apostle Paul's life and his letter, which is held on Thursday, that will be stopped for 2 weeks.
星期四晚上的使徒保罗生平与书信课程将会暂停两周，19号到26号。
Okay, next. Sisters Fellowship on the 28th, please be informed at 4 p.m. at the secondary hall.
姐妹会在28号下午4点钟，那个地点是在副堂。
The theme for 28th will be this coming week. It will be Chinese New Year Thanksgiving.
主题是新年感恩会。
Right, other activities as per normal, other than that, morning prayer as normal, okay? All the other activities are as per shown. Okay, the service online link will be sent to your WhatsApp group. Please share it if those who are not able to make it.
这个线上连接会在聚会当天将会发在通告群，请大家留意。All right,
all your tithes and offerings can be put into the box as you enter the entrance. There's a box, so you can please put it inside, or you can even put it inside through the online banking in the Alliance Bank.
所有那个奉献可以放在奉献箱，就是在大门你进来的时候，或者你选择做那个转账的话。 请你记录那个教会的那个银行的户口，在那个 Alliance Bank.
Alright, one more other. As y'all finish the service and go out, okay, you'll receive some gifts from the church. Alright, please, there's a, I think per family one. Please get it and then only go out. Some people they go out from all each other directions. Please, if you can, you please follow the one exit. So that you can receive your gifts before you exiting.
聚会过后，请大家留意，你从这个正门，就大门这边出去，每个家庭都会有一份礼物。Amen. Amen.
All right. I'll pass the time to Elder for further announcements.
现在把时间交给这个长老啊。
Shalom, 兄弟姐妹，恭喜大家新年喜乐，蒙恩蒙福，属灵突破。平安。
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, wish you these are peace and these are joy and also a spiritual breakthrough in this Lunar New Year.
So much only in Mandarin.
我要讲的那个华语就是这么多。
Just a couple of announcements.
一些报告的。
We want to inform the Shekinah family that on the 18th of this month, the mother of Sister Lin Hye King went back to be with the Lord at the ripe age of 103. She is also the mother-in-law of Brother Nghe Ho Ang.
要告诉大家，就是在这个那天18号，我们这个 Lin Hye King 姐妹她的母亲过世103岁 她也是我们尼富安的这个岳母。
She was a non-Christian and came to know the Lord Jesus Christ at the right age of 70s.
之前她是非信徒，但是在她70岁的时候，她就认识了耶稣。
And on the wheelchair, she asked to be pushed to the Trinity Church Simbandiga, where she celebrated her last Christmas.
她是住在轮椅的，每次她要求她的这个亲人推她去那个上一堂。她之前最后就庆祝她的生日是在那个，就是在那个什么圣诞节的时候。
She has left a very inspiring example for her descendants and for us.
她是一个很好的，让我们可以学习这个榜样啊，给我们，也给我们的亲人啊。
I invite you to rise. We observe 1 minute silence, and thereafter, we'd like to say a prayer for the bereaved family.
要求大家站起来，默哀一分钟啊，然后呢？我们要为三家的家属祷告。
Let us pray. Lord Jesus, we thank you for the life of our late sister, Nghe Ki Hoa, for the life that she has left on earth, Lord, and also the descendants she brought into this world. Even as she has entered into your eternal rest, Lord, we pray for your peace and comfort to be members of the bereaved family. Above all, Lord, we pray for your saving grace to be the portion of her descendants who have yet to know you as their personal Savior and Lord. And we pray the same, Lord, for members of the Shekinah family who also have loved ones who have yet to know you. Your word declares you do not desire any to perish, but all to come to repentance. So, Lord, you remove the veils over their eyes, Lord, and cause their hearts to be circumcised. They will be receptive, Lord, to receive your saving grace. Here is our prayer we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you. You may be seated.
谢谢，请坐。
We also want to take this opportunity to give the Certificate of Excellence to Cousin Kendrick Cheng Si Yuan for her outstanding achievement in matriculation. She scored CGPA 4.0.
还要趁个机会要判这个奖状给这个非常卓越的一个学生，他就是考生，这个我们那个德德倩的这个儿子，他拿到满分四分啊。
God bless you and grant you success in your academic pursuits.
神祝福你但愿神能够使你在各方面，尤其在学业上大大的突破跟成功。
We are very happy this morning to see so many of you celebrating this first day of Chinese New Year in the presence of the Lord.
很高兴能够看到大家这么多人在这里庆祝这个我们农历新年哦。
I believe we will have enough oranges to go around.One each for everyone.
我盼望有足够的橙给每一个人一粒哦。
All right, so much for the announcement.
要报告的就这么多。
We are very happy to have Pastor Do Shuting to bring us the New Year message. Let's put our hands together and welcome Pastor Do.
很高兴今天由Do Shuting传道为我们分享让我们再鼓掌欢迎。
大家新年快乐
Blessed Lunar New Year
今天我特别高兴看到有许许多多的亲朋好友跟我们一起来庆祝这个新年感恩
I feel extremely happy today because I see a lot of friends and relatives
We are 我们鼓掌欢迎他们
We'd like to welcome you all
愿你们常常与我们一起来庆祝
So I hope, you know, in the near future, you always come to be with us
yeah,
to worship the Lord. For those who are staying in town, we'd like to welcome you to come here to worship the Lord together with us. So
we'd
like to welcome all of you here this morning.
你们一家一家的来到神的面前来献上你们的这个平安祭。
So we are all here to come to sacrifice the peace offering to the Lord.
Yeah, 2023年是蒙福蒙恩的一年。
2023 will be a blessed year.
愿我们都能够平安喜乐，加上恩宠。
So it's a prayer that we all will have a peace and joy and a blessing from the Lord.
Yeah, 我们一起做个感恩的祷告。
Let's come to the Lord in prayer.
我们在天上的父，我们感谢你。
Heavenly Father, we give thanks to you.
在2022年，你以恩典为年岁的冠冕。
In the year 2022, you have been guiding us.
在我们一生2022年的一段的路程，你都滴下了你的旨意。
So the 2022, your this blessing and guidance are with us.
在那丰盛里，我们享受了你的恩典。
So we enjoy your presence and your grace.
我们众人都领受了，而且是恩上加恩。
We have all received, and which is the grace upon grace.
所以新的一年开始，我们来到你的宝座前。
So in the beginning of the new year, we come before your throne.
我们要献上我们的平安祭。
We want to give our sacrifices to the offering.
我们感谢你是又真又活的神。
We thank you that you are true living God.
而且你与我们同在。
And you are with us.
就这样的引领我们。
And you continue to guide us days ahead.
我们感谢你。
We give thanks to you, Lord.
2023, 我们继续的把我们自己当作活祭献在你的祭坛上。
Year 2023, we continue, we sacrifice ourselves as the living sacrifices to you.
因为你是那位配得的神。
Because you are worthy.
你配得我们在你的宝座前向你来跪拜。
You're worthy for our worship.
你配得我们献上一切的祭。
You're worthy for all the sacrifices and
offering
we give to
you.
We give thanks to you, Lord.
祈求你继续的与今天的聚会同在。
Continue be with us, bless this meeting, this congregation this morning.
你把那感恩的心大大的充满在我们当中。
And so we all will have a grateful heart and thanksgiving to you.
愿上帝的灵在这里引导我们每一个。
Pray that Holy Spirit guides us.
不管是讲的、听的，都能够在你的道中被你来提醒、被你来引导。
So all of us will be reminded and will be taught by your words.
把一切尊贵、荣耀、权柄、爱戴、能力都归给我们坐宝座上的神。
All the glory, powers, and unto you.
奉耶稣基督的名祷告。
In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
在耶稣基督里。
In the Christ.
我们总是可以拥抱美好的期待，还有盼望。
So in Christ, we always can embrace the good things.
因为神哈，他一切的丰盛。都有形有体的在耶稣基督里。
Because all the this blessing from God can be seen from the physically on Jesus Christ.
Yeah. 所以我们在基督里，我们可以在2022年来享受他的恩典，他给我们的福气。
So in the year 2022, we have experienced the blessing from the Lord.
接下来2023。
Now 2023.
我们会继续经历。前所未有的祝福。
We shall continue to experience the blessings that's beyond our comprehension.
Yeah, 因为我们都是神所爱的。
Because we are all children of God.
我们心里头呢会有越来越多的感恩的话。
So in our hearts, we will have more and more words to thanksgiving to God.
我们今天早上来想一个字哈，就是恩人的恩哈，恩典的恩。
Let's think these words.Grace, in Mandarin, N, grace.
对 ，N， 它上面是一个音哈，因为的因。
The upper portion is a 音。
我们华人字是很有意思哈，下面是一个心。
And the bottom portion is one heart, 心。
所以当我们讲到感恩的时候
，So we mentioned about grace.
我们呢
？Thanksgiving.
看见这一个字的时候，上面是一个音，下面是一个心。
When we look at the Chinese character.
我们今天要来感恩。
And we come here today to for the Thanksgiving.
是因为他爱我们。
Because He loves us.
神爱世人。
For God who loved the world.
甚至把他的独生子赐给他们。
And He has given us His only Son.
叫一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。
Whoever believes in Him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
我们今天领受了这一份爱。
Today we have received this love.
因为这一份爱。
Because of love from Jesus Christ.
我们的心。献上感谢。
Because of the love, then we give thanksgiving to Him.
我想这也是“恩”这个字的一个很有意思的地方哈。
What a beauty in Chinese character of this "恩" the grace, the word.
所以我今天要来讲的是这个平安祭。
So today is I want to share with you this peace offering.
另外一个称呢叫做仇恩祭。
It's also known as fellowship offering.
我们知道在利未记一到七章。总共讲了五个祭。
We know in Leviticus chapter 1 to chapter 7, it talks about seven offerings.
燔祭。
The burnt offering, I think.
燔祭。
Burnt offering.
素祭。
A grain offering.
平安祭。
Peace offering.
就是我们今天要讲的平安祭。还有一个赎罪祭。
Sin offering.
还有一个赎愆祭。
Guilt offering.
今天我们要来讲平安祭。
So we will focus on the peace offering today.
因为当我们要献这个平安祭的时候，那我们一定要知道哈，圣经它到底是怎么教导我们来献这个祭的。
So before we want to give the sacrifice, the peace offering, we want to learn from Bible. What's Bible teach us how to give the peace offering?
所以我们要献这个祭，我们必须要先回到利未记一到七章里头。去看一下当时的犹太人，他们献这个祭，上帝是怎么吩咐他们啊 ？Step one, step two 要做得好好啊。
So let's get back to Leviticus chapter 1 to 7 and how to learn about the background, how God taught the Israelites to give this peace offering to Him.
Yeah, 来，接下来。
Next.
出不来了，看见吗？OK， 那平安祭呢？
Okay.
它要献的有几样哈？牛、绵羊跟山羊都可以。
So the sacrifices for this peace offering were these the ox and the sheep and the goat.
其他的祭都是献公的，但是这一个祭可以献母的。
So all others offerings you will choose the male so-called animals or crop to
其他的祭可以献。这些鸟像楚歌哈，小小只的。
Some other offering can use burn these so-called the birds and some pigeon small items.
Small items. 但是在这里呢，神哈鼓励哈，就是要献牛、绵羊跟山羊，
However,
而且它的腰子上的脂肪、肝上的丸子要烧在坛上献给神。
So over here, you can use the ox and the sheep and also goat and the male and female and the also the fat and the fat on the this liver and you know it all can be burned and can be sacrificed to God.
Yeah, 献牛、绵羊、山羊，还有呢，他们会在中东哈，他们会配这个无酵饼来吃。
And also, they will, you know, this
无酵饼
叫什么意思 ？Without the yeast, the kind of the term, you know, and
但是在这里我们要注意的哈，其他的祭都是献无酵饼，但是这里它可以献一个有酵的饼。
So all others sacrifices it has to be this the bread with you know unleavened bread, but over here you allowed to use the living bread means with the yeast.
然后下来，那你看，腰子上的脂油啊，你看很多的油啊，
so、
特别是在中东那一带哈，他们的 你羊哦，他们的尾巴这个部分很多那个脂油哦，然后他们的五脏都很多的油。
So all the fat also is allowed, and God want them to use all those fat on the kidney, the liver.
Yeah. Yeah. 在他们献祭的时候，上帝就吩咐哦，要把这个脂油，其实油哈、哦，在以前在上帝眼中是非常高等的东西。
So fat actually in those days, in the eyes of God, something is, you know, something precious.
而且呢，要把这些东西烧了，然后发出那馨香之气哦，上帝就喜悦。
So God wants the Israelite to burn all those fat and all this, so that the aroma, you know, can be.
所以他献祭的过程就是呢，宰了这个羊。
So the process is they're going to kill the sheep.
流出的血哈，就弹在这个坛子四围。
So all the blood shed will be sprinkled around the altar.
然后呢，献上这个脂油。
So and offer these the fat also.
Okay, 献上这个祭物。
So offer these sacrifices.
Okay, 来，接下来。
Next.
那在这个整个献祭的过程啊。
So throughout the entire week of the offerings, the sacrifices.
在神，我们要把脂肪献给神，烧给神。
So the fat will be burnt and to worship, to offer to the Lord.
第二呢，哪一些一部分哈，就胸还有右腿哈，给祭司。
So the chest.May meat and some of the left, right thigh will be given to the priests.
然后这个祭还有一个很非常特别的地方，就是献祭的人他会得大部分的祭物啊，然后与人分享。
And the special things here is the person who gives the offer, the sacrifices, he will have most of the offered goods, and they is able to share with others.
所以当牛献上去的时候，脂油拿出一部拿出来给神，好，祭司拿了胸跟右腿，然后其他的部分就是献祭的人哈，他就把整只的祭物哈带回去，然后跟他的亲朋好友来分享。
So imagine when the cattle has been killed for offering the fat, has been burned to worship for the Lord, and the chest and the right thigh given to the priest.And the rest, the remaining will be left for the people who give the offering for him to share with the people.
所以我们在献这平安祭的时候有三个方面哈，第一个是给神的，一个是给祭司的，一个是与人分享的。
So when we give the peace offering, three parts: one to God, the other one to the priest, and the third part is to share with others.
所以这个平安祭还有一个非常重要的特点哦，就是我们今天一定要记得了哈，因为我们将要献这个祭，所以你一定要知道怎么去完成这个祭哈。
So special things on this particular peace offering is, we going to share, you know, so we have to learn, about it. Yeah.
平安祭是唯一可以让献祭者哈。与人分享祭物的祭。
So the peace offering is the only so-called the offering or sacrifices that the offerer can share with others.
Yeah. 其他的祭都是献给神，然后给祭司。献祭的人没有得到，但是这一个祭哈，你要把祭物拿回来，然后呢，拿了其他的部分，除了给神跟祭司，拿了其他部分，然后你回家去一块一块切切切切切。然后切好了给谁呢？跟其他的人来分享。
So all others offerings are we only give to God and the priest. Then only this peace offering, they only not beside God and the priest, they allowed to bring back and to share among the community, the friends.
所以这个祭特别啊，就是他的祭物可以跟人分享。
The special thing is that the sacrifice, the offer things can be shared to others.
Okay, 来，接下来。那哥哥罗西书一章二十节这样说，他说既然借着他耶稣在十字架上所流的血成就了和平，便借着他叫万有无论是地上的天上的都与自己和好了。
And by him to reconcile all things to himself, by him whether things on earth or things in heaven, having made peace through the blood of his cross.
Yeah. 所以圣经在以赛亚书九章六节有这样的话，我们大家来听一听。
So Isaiah
九章六节。
Isaiah chapter 7, verse 6.
我没有打出来。OK， 他说：“因有一婴孩为我们而生，有一子赐给我们，政权必担在他的肩头上，他名称为奇妙、测试全能的神、永在的父、和平的君。”
So for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulder, and his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
所以当耶稣基督他被挂在十字架上流出他宝血的那一天，
So when Jesus Christ was crucified on the cross and the moment he shed his precious blood, yeah.
他就成就了这个平安祭。
And he has completed the peace offering.
他来就是要把和平，那个我们跟神之间的那一个和平带下来。
Jesus Christ came to us for the reconciliation between mankind and the Lord.
我们知道在创世纪里头，人类的祖先犯了罪，所以人呢是无法来敬拜这个天上的神。
So in the Genesis recorded, we human being, our forefather sinned against the Lord. So we, because of sinful nature, we are not able to come near to the Lord.
所以当耶稣基督在十字架上断气的那一刻，
So the moment Jesus Christ was crucified and the moment he breathed his last breath.
圣殿的幔子从上到下很大片的一个幔子裂成两半。
So the view in the temple has been broken into two parts.
他告诉我们世人啊，你只要愿意走到耶稣基督的面前，就有一条敞开的门，他已经开了。
So this represents and this tells us that only if we are willing, if you are willing to come before the Lord.Then the door as the view has been opened for us.
所以我们今天来到教会，我们没有献牛献羊，不需要了，因为那个门那个幔子天上的门已经开了，这圣所的门也开了。
So that's why today when we come before the Lord, we come to hear to worship Lord. We do not need to bring along cattle and ox and all those for offering because the view has been broken. And
对， yeah. 你只要带着你的心来献给神。
And this day, we only need to come to the Lord with a thanksgiving heart to give offering to Him.
Yeah, 我们接下来。
Next.
所以平安祭它里头有三个祭物我们可以做的。
So we come to this peace offering. There are three parts, three things.
特别是在利未记第七章，它特别有讲到你可以献感恩的祭。
In Leviticus chapter 7, it says thanksgiving offering.
Yeah, 你还可以还愿。
And also, 还愿 means you pay back, pay back to the Lord.
你在2022年，你跟上帝许了愿你今年要还愿。
So in the 2022, you have made out some commitment to the Lord, and you come before Him and pay it back.
而且当你献这个祭，你要刚心，刚心。
And so when you give this offering, we must give it with a willing, wholeheartedly and willingful.
我们讲到感谢这个
So we talk about thanksgiving.
弟兄姐妹，我们在2022年
In the year 2022,
我们因为感受神在某件事上的施恩
We can recall and we thanks for particular things that God has blessed us or has helped us.
Yeah.比如你遇到危险，上帝拯救你。
For example, you were in some dangerous situation. God helped you out and rescued you.
你生病了，牧师为你祷告，你病得医治了。
You were ill and pastor prayed for you and you were healed.
Yeah, 在疫情的里头，你做生意真的难上加难的时候。
So during pandemic, it's very difficult in your business.
你要面临。倒闭
You were facing a bankruptcy.
但是你经历上帝拯救你，叫你脱离困境。
However, you experience God has rescued you and got you out from that situation.
或者任何值得感恩的事。
So anything that you can recall that's worth for the thanksgiving.
所以我们现在坐在这里想想看， 有吗？你有要感恩的事吗？
So let's recall now, you know, anything that we can give thanks to the Lord for the year 2022.
Yeah, 我们每一年年初一，我们来到圣殿，我们要把这个感恩的祭献上去。
So every year, the first day of the Chinese New Year, we come to the house of the Lord and we give the thanksgiving offering to the Lord.
Yeah.要做个知恩报恩的人。
We must be a person who knows how to be thankful or be grateful.
Okay, 还愿。
To pay back.
你曾经还，比如说你很久结婚很久不能生孩子，然后你来到圣殿，就好像今天啊，去年的今天你来，然后你就在上帝面前说，上帝啊，求你给我一个儿子。
For example, you married for many years and you still do not have a kid, so perhaps Say this time last year you came here and you say God please give us a child and now you have a child.
圣经中有一个这样的女人哈，她名叫 Hannah， 她不能生育。
So in Bible recorded such a person by the name of Hannah, she was barren, not able to bear this child.
圣经这样子描述她哈，圣经说她心里愁苦。就痛哭，他在上帝的面前痛哭流泪，然后他祈祷耶和华，因为他知道耶和华会帮助他。
So Bible recorded Hannah was very sorrowful, and he cried out to the Lord, and he asked God to help her, give her a child.
或者读书的学生啊，你曾经向上帝祷告啊，你说主啊，我今年要考 SBN， 你若是好帮助我什么什么，我要为你做见证。
Or say some student, you know, you were sitting for SPM or some exam. You say, God, if you help me, I want to testify this for you.
亲爱弟兄姐妹，许了愿一定要还愿。
So, dear brothers and sisters, if you have promised this and to God, must pay it back and must carry out what you have promised.
我不知道你们在去年哈，到底跟上帝许了什么愿。
I do not know what have you said and what have you promised.To the Lord last year.
但是有一定要还愿哦。
But if there is something you promise God that you will do it back, you must do it back.
所以这个祭是甘心乐意献上的，上帝没有逼迫你，一定要你， and, 你一定要做，不然我不祝福你哈。
And lastly, this offering is out of our willing hearts. You know, wholeheartedly, we want to give back to the Lord. God will not force us to give back to Him.
那我们到下一个，我们来看一段经文哈，从这个经文我们得做一些的智慧哈。
So let's read some words of God and we can gain some wisdom from the words of Lord.
耶稣往耶路撒冷去，经过撒玛利亚还有加利利，进入一个村子，有十个长大麻风的迎面而来，远远的站着，高声说：“耶稣夫子，可怜我们吧。”
Now it happened as he went to Jerusalem that he passed through the midst of Samaria and Galilee. Then he entered a certain village. There met him 10 men who were lepers who stood afar off. And they lifted up their voices and said, Jesus, Master, have mercy on us.
我们知道旧约他们长大麻风就是皮肤病哦。他们是要住在城外，不可以住在村内，因为他会传染了。
So in the Old Testament, recorded those people who are suffering from this leprosy or they are lepers, they are not allowed to live within the village. They have to live far from the village.
但是他在郊外，实在听见太多人说这个耶稣能够医病，能够赶鬼，能够这个叫死人复活。
So, however, even though they live outskirts, you know, they heard aboutJesus healed the sick and even resurrected the dead.
他想哦，他想了又想，我今天就是一个被医，我就是有机会遇到这个人哦。我只要遇到他，我的病也会像其他人一样得做洁净。
So they were so eager to meet up with Jesus, and because they want their leprosy being cured.
所以他们呢，本来是在城外，全部都跑到城内，因为他知道那一天耶稣经过那边了。
So they were all in the outskirts there. However, they knew that Jesus Christ was in the town that day, so they all came to the town.
但是他又不敢靠近耶稣，因为他知道他会把病传染给谁。
Even though they were in the town, yet they dare not to get closer to Jesus because they were afraid to pass this infectious disease.
他就永远的站着，不敢来靠近。
So the lepers actually stood far from Jesus and from Jesus. Yes.
Yeah, 今天或者在我们的当中啊, 你的人生遇到了极大的问题。
Perhaps some of us or some of you here, you know, in our life, in your life, we have encountered some problems, some big problems.
你真的也不知道要怎么去解决它,
and,
走投无路。
And perhaps you have no way out, you have no idea how to proceed, how to move on.
上帝看见你, 你在那个痛苦中, 在那个眼泪中, 那个呼求中。
Let me tell you, God has seen it, God knows it, and you your situation.
所以他今天把你带来这里,
That's why God brings you here today.
因为上帝在这边,
because God is here.
你只要愿意打开你的心, 像这个十个长大麻风的,
only if you are willing to open out your hearts like the 10 lepers, what they did.
你愿意就在你坐的位置上, 你说, 耶稣夫子, 可怜我吧。
If you are willing, you are on your seat, you can cry out in your heart, say, Jesus, Master, have mercy on me.
我们看这个十个大马蜂的人，当他们这样呼求的时候, 结果是什么呢?
Let's see the consequences. What happened next after the 10 lepers cried out to the Lord?
耶稣看见，就对他们说, 你们去把身体给祭司查看。他们去的时候就洁净了。And
so when, 哦，就洁净了，没有读。 So when they saw them, when he saw them, he said them to them, go show yourself to the priest. And so it was what that as they went, they were cleansed.
Hallelujah! 凡寻求主的，凡呼求主名的，都要得救拯救。
Hallelujah! Those who cried out, call upon the name of Christ, can be saved.
因为我们的神，他是一位怜悯又慈爱的神。
Because our God is a gracious and merciful God.
你只要愿意进前来。
Only if you come, willing to come before him, cry out to him.
你只要愿意呼求他的名,
if you are willing to cry out to him,
你就要在他的恩典中度过,
then you will experience his grace and mercy.
15节, 内中有一个见自己已经好了, 就回来大声归荣耀与神。
Verse 15, and one of them, when he saw that he was healed, returned and with a loud voice, glorified God.
我们的一生也经历神许许多多的拯救。
Think back in our entire life, we have experienced so many blessings and the guidance from the Lord.
一次又一次。
One after one, the rescue from the Lord, the help from Him.
所以我们也像这个人哈, 在年初一的时候, 我们就来到神的殿中, 我们就说, 归荣耀与神。
So we likewise we follow what the lepers did. He say, when we came here today, we come here today, and we give glory to the Lord.
我想我们每一个人今天就像这一个人一样哈，我们经历很多恩典，所以在新年的第一天，我们什么事情都不多，我们就是来到圣殿中，要把这个平安祭献给神。So
I'm glad, praise the Lord, we are here today, the first day of our Chinese New Year. We put down our chores and we come here to give thanks to the Lord and to worship Him.
后来，来，接下来，又伏伏在耶稣的脚前感谢他，这人是撒玛利亚人。
And fell down on his face, at his feet, giving him thanks. And he was a Samaritan.
耶稣说，洁净的不是十个人吗？那九个在哪里呢？
So Jesus answered and said, were there not 10 cleansed, but where are the 9?
Yeah, 下来。
Next.
所以请问我们是哪一组的人呢?
So let's think which parts or group of people we belong to.
真的感恩的人,
we belong to the group that we show the thanksgiving.
还是那九个忘恩的人呢?
Or the 9th that we have forgotten about the grace that God gave to us.
愿神今天向我们的心来说话。
May God speak to us, every one of us today.
那我们今天要如何献上这平安祭呢?
So today, how are we going to give this peace offering to the Lord?
主耶稣他已经献了平安祭。
Jesus Christ has offered the peace offering.
我们这些跟随他的人, 我们就叫小基督。
So we all believe, followers of Jesus, we were called Christians.
Yeah, 献上我们的平安祭呢
？So how are we going to give the offering, the peace offering to the Lord?
Yeah, 这个祭哈是把祭物拿回来与人分享的。你要怎么与人分享呢
？And remember, this peace, you know, you can take it back and to share among the people.
Okay, 来，啊，年夜饭。
So the reunion dinner.
Yeah, 感恩的祭哈。除了献给神，还要与人来分享。
So this so-called Thanksgiving or the peace offering, we give to the Lord and we share among the people.
Yeah. 我跟你们分享我献平安祭啊是怎么献的。
I want to share with to you my personal experience on this peace offering.
当我嫁到我丈夫家的时候，就是邻家哈。
When I was married to my husband's house, the family Ling family,
我遇到一个非常好的家婆，还有三个非常好的小姑。
I have a very good mother-in-law and three sisters-in-law.
所以你们大家知道我是生意人哈，我是做生意的背景啊。
Some of you know me, I'm a business person. I do businesses.
平常都是非常忙哈。
So I'm very busy during normal day working days.
从早到晚就要一直做哈，跟着我。
So day in day out, from morning until evening, very busy.
但是我做得很开心哈，因为我是甘心
啊。I'm
陪着我的丈夫一起做哈。
I enjoy doing that because I was accompanying my husband to do the business.
Yeah, 我也感谢他，因为呢，他给我机会哈，发挥我的潜能。
Also, I thanks to my husband because he gave me opportunity so that my capability can be used.
但我的家婆她是一个非常节俭的人。
So my mother-in-law is a very so-called person who live a simple life and in saving.
所以我嫁进这个家庭，我一直非常感恩啊，因为她对我非常的好。
So I've been very thankful. After I married into this family, because my mother-in-law treated me very well.
所以我就下定决心哈，每一年的除这个年夜饭就由我来煮。
So I made up my mind every year for Eve, Chinese New Year Eve, the reunion dinner, I will prepare for it every year.
来报答他对我的恩典。
To repay the grace that he have gave to me.
从十多个人一直煮到二十多个人，煮到三十多个人哈，现在已经将近四十人了。
So we started the from about 10 odd people to 20 odd, 30 odd, now almost 40 people for this reunion.
昨天我还在很开心的煮哈，很多人都回来吃哈，每年吃我煮的饭。
So yesterday night, you know, I was very busy to cook, and many came back and to enjoy the beautiful reunion dinner.
因为上帝给我很多。
Because God has blessed me, gave me a lot.
所以我存一个感恩的心去服侍他们。
So with a thanksgiving heart, I want to serve my family members.
Yeah. 所以因为上帝祝福我很多，特别是财务上也祝福我很多。
So God has blessed me a lot, also in financially wise.
所以团圆饭的时候都是我出钱我们一家哈出钱买哈，就是要想跟他们分享耶稣对我很好，我今天也来跟你们分享。
So during the reunion, my family normally will pay for all these expenses. The purpose for it is because I want to tell the rest, God has been gracious to us. We want to share the good things to all of you.
更感谢我一年煮一次饭哈。
I'm also praise the Lord. Once a year, I will cook for the entire family. Once a year.
煮十道菜，然后呢
？Ten courses.
他们都没有嫌弃我煮的很难吃。
And they will not complain whether good or bad.
这个家庭太棒了。
And so what a wonderful family.
我今年呢，神给我一个很大的礼物。
This year, God gave me a great gift.
本来因为我年纪慢慢大了哈，所以呢。有很多人就提议啊，特别是我爱我的姑姑们哈，都提议不要再煮了哈，去外面吃。
So as the age catch up, you know, and my family members suggested to me say, let's do not cook anymore, let's 打包 or we eat outside.
但是我想来想去哈，一座一千块，四座四千块，我只要自己买自己煮哈，也是大鱼大虾哈，鱼翅果卤哈，还有那个海参都是大大只的哈，不用一千块。
So I imagine I make calculation if I go outside restaurant, it will spend a lot of money. If I were to cook myself and all with all the good stuff, you know, it costs much lesser.
我家翁听见这个消息要去外面。要面吃哈，他就跟我丈夫说：“我不要。”他说：“你叫大嫂煮。”
So my father-in-law heard about that. He said, "Let's cook from home and ask your wife to cook."
所以跟大家讲，我昨天又省了三千块，今天我要拿来献给神，感恩祭。
So I want to share with you, I saved 3,000 at least. From the reunion dinner.
也很感谢哈，昨天我的小姑也买了很多的食物来哈。
My sister-in-law also bought a lot of stuff.
Yeah. 都一起来分享，每个家庭买来一起分享。
So all families we bought and we share among the families.
这个就是平安祭。
So this is the peace offering.
还有一个更棒的哈，我的家翁前天哈接受耶稣。
Oh, another good news. On Friday, my father-in-law accepted Christ as his personal savior. Yeah.
当我的家婆哈，先讲家婆，家婆生病的那一段时间，神也是给她很多的恩典，她也信了主。
So when my mother-in-law was not well, God gave been gracious to her, and also she accepted Christ as a personal savior.
昨天接做一个他的外孙哈，我的家翁接着一个外孙，他也是基督徒哈，他回来，他也是献这个平安祭，也是跟人家到处分享耶稣的恩典。然后呢，他就跟我的家翁哈分享，然后问爸爸，问外公，你要信耶稣吗？他说要，然后还带领他做决志的祷告。
One of the son of my sister-in-law, you know, came back to visit this my father-in-law.They share among the gospel. Also, the grandson invited the grandfather, grandpa to whether you want to accept Christ. Then he said yes. Then he or she led the sinner's prayer together with the grandpa.
所以鼓励弟兄姐妹，在新的一年，你会遇到许多亲朋好友，很难得回来的，你就去跟他分享。你可以跟他分享上帝的恩典，你可以跟他分享耶稣基督的救赎，你也可以跟他分享你的爱。
So, dear brothers and sisters, let's take this opportunity, you know, to share with your friends or family members who you normally would not meet out throughout the year. You know, use this opportunity to share to them how God has been gracious, how God has been the grace and the mercy from God to them.
父母是上帝特别安排在我们生命中出现的人。
Parents are a gift, you know, or a special arrangement from God to be around us.
上帝没有安排你生在别的家庭，就是这个家。
God did not arrange you to be born in other family. You were born in this family and this family.
在你出生的时候，你不能自理的时候，你的父母都在照顾你。
When you were first born, you were not able to take care of yourself. Your parents were there to look after you.
生病的时候，他们都不愿睡觉，你还睡得呼呼哈，呼呼大睡。他们没睡不着，妈妈说我睡不着。
So when you were sick, you were young, you were sick, and you were sleeping, your parents were still awake to look after you.
妈妈睡不着，爸爸也睡不着。
So, mom was not able to sleep, and dad also was not able to sleep well.
不止把我们生出来，那个我们要感恩。
Not only we have to give thanks to our parents who give birth to us,
还供我们成长，供我们读大学，让我们成为一个专业的人，成为一个有缘人。
And they continue to nurture us, to bring us out, to bring us up, and to go for the study education and.To become a great person.
新年的时候，带着一家大小回家团圆吧。
So, during the Chinese New Year, we will bring along our entire family to come back to visit them.
跟他们分享。
And to share.
让他们看见你的一家大小，上帝的恩典。
To share to them and to let them to witness the gracious God that has blessed you and your the entire family.
他们会看见的。 这家信耶稣的，这家是还没有的，这种的差别。
Then they were able to notice the difference between the beliefs family and non-beliefs family.
Yes, 耶稣基督来成为中保哦，使我们能够回到父的面前，他是和平之王。
So Jesus Christ came to the world to reconcile the relationship between mankind and the Lord, so that we are able to come back to the Lord.
Yeah. 所以我们今天也要去使别人不止与上帝和好，还要彼此之间要和好。
So likewise, today we must come before people and we reconcile between us to them, and also bring them to reconcile between them with the Lord.
所以新的一年，我们一起来学习哈，放下一切的冤仇，一切的不满啊，特别是对着我们父母、我们兄弟姐妹哈。我们不要让我们的家四分五裂，我们要让我们的家合一。
So in the new year, let's put down all the hatreds, all the misunderstandings, and all those unhappiness matters. And we want to reconcile within the family members, live harmoniously.
你跟我是可以的，因为神他已经成就了这个合一。
You and me, we are able to do that because God has fulfilled it. God has done this, completed this.
所以新年包一包红包给父母，说感谢有你。
So perhaps for example, the new year you can give an angbao to your parents, say thank you for you, you know, thank you.
特别在有一些的教会，他们在年初一的时候，他们都会鼓励弟兄姐妹哈，每一个人煮一道菜来，当做这个平安祭献给神。
In some churches, they will have this practice. You know, every New Year, first day, they encourage to come with a dish, cook a dish to share and to offer.
啊，有的人买烧猪一只，他觉得哇，今年神给我太大的恩典，我要归荣耀给神，所以买了一只烧猪来教会。
Some they bought an entire roasted pork, and I say want to give thanks to the Lord.
有一些人炒面、炒米粉。
Some fried 米粉、fried noodles.
有的老人家说我不能啊，他就拿一箱缸来教会跟其他人分享。
Some elderly persons are not able to cook, they will bring along a box of oranges and to share among the brothers and sisters.
有的人今年做了很多饼，拿饼来。跟大家一起分享。
Some people they make a lot of cookies and share the cookies among the friends and family.
平安祭就是一个与人分享的祭。
So a peace offering is a offering where you can share with among your friends and families.
我常常说，弟兄姐妹，若是我们真的是很穷的话哈，我们拿一包哈手标花生哈带来教会，也可以跟人家分享。
I always say if we are not affordable for a good stuff. Even a small pack of these peanuts, groundnuts will be good enough.
奉献哈，献平安祭的时候，不在乎那个东西的多跟少。
The offerings when we give of offering doesn't matter how valuable it is.
你要注意，就是你要有颗感恩的心。甘心乐意的心献上去。
The most important thing is whether you have a thanksgiving heart and the willingness to offer to the Lord.
Yeah. 所以很多的教会都在做哈，特别在年初一的时候。
So some churches during the first days of the New Year, they will practice such a way.
Yeah, 在新年初一，很多的教会都是一家一家出来站在台下哈，然后呢，感谢神。
So many some churches, family by family, they come before the stage or before the Lord, and they give thanks to the Lord together
爸爸,
as a family.
爸爸带着一家大小、老婆、子子孙孙站在台前， so、然后说：“我不会讲道，但是我会唱歌。
” So like you know, the father will lead the entire family come before the stage, and they say.I do not know how to share, but I will sing. They sing praises to the Lord.
他说我们一家要在年初一把荣耀归给神。
And some they say, the first day of the Chinese New Year, the entire my household, we want to give praises, glory to the Lord.
他就带着一家大小来这边。
So they will bring their entire family to come before the tone.
唱一首诗歌。
And they will send a song, a hymn.
Yeah, 这一个也是平安祭。
And this is also a peace offering.
与别人分享上帝的恩典。
Because it meant to share the grace from the Lord to the others.
所以今年呢，感恩的事哈，我自己要感恩的哈。
So this year, when I recall, my personal the things that I want to give thanks to the Lord.
诗篇一百二十七篇三节哈。
Psalm 127, verse 3.
他说：“儿女是耶和华所赐的产业，所怀的胎是他所给的赏赐。”
It says here, "Children are a heritage from the Lord; offspring, a reward from Him."
感谢主在2022年给了我两个男孙。
Praise the Lord! In the year 2022, God gave me two male baby boy.
Yeah, 已经有四个了，我孙子已经四个了，把荣耀归给神。
And in 2022, I have another two grandchildren.
从上帝来的那个生命。
A life, you know, from the Lord given to our family.
我们不是自己能生，是上帝给的。
Not because we are able to give birth, but it's the gift from
the Lord. 所以要来感恩。
So we must be thankful.
那生命记八章十八节哈。
Deuteronomy.
八章十八节哈，你们听我念哈。他说你要纪念耶和华你的神，因为得获财的力量是他给你的。
It says, and you shall remember the Lord your God, for it is He who gives you power to get wealth.
Yeah, 我们是做生意的人哈。
So we run businesses.
所以靠的是什么呢？是祷告。
So what we depend on? We depend on prayer.
因为有一双无形的手，他在带领着哈。
Because there's a pair of faith, there's an invisible hands, He will guide us.
Yeah.上帝会让我们一下子丰满到顶点吗？
So God's able to give us abundantly, you know, in just
到顶点
up to the ceiling.
若是到顶点，就我们明年就不需要经历他的恩典了。
So if already up to the ceiling, the blessing, then next year we do not need to experience Him anymore.
上帝是恩上加恩，一点一点再加一点，再加一点。倾倒在我们生命中。
Let me tell you, blessing from God is grace upon grace, a little bit by little bit, little bit by little bit. It's accumulated grace to us.
当我在2018年，我顺服神，哈，因为神在异象中呼召我，我就放下一切，哈。
The year 2018.
放下一切，到神学院去念书。
2018, when God's calling came to me, and I submitted myself, and I let go everything. I went to the seminary for theology study.
那时呢，我真的很不放心哈。其实因为这个生意哈，我就是那个总秘书，也是总干事啊。
I at the time I actually felt not able to let go the business because I in charge of many important roles.
去的第一个月，我真的很大的挣扎。
So the first month in the third seminary it was a great struggle to me.
但是神是立约与我立约的神。
However, God is a faithful God, and He there's a covenant between.
这三年哈，疫情我不在哈，但是我们的生意却是一直的上，一直的上。
So the last three years, despite the pandemic, despite the absence of me, our businesses has been doing very good.
第二年我去的第二年第三年第四年今年是第四年了哈。
This year is the fourth year.
那个生意冲到连外班人的经理都说你哈、哦、你们一家哈、哦、真的是不同。
So even the some managers, you know, non-believer managers, they will notice, you know, they say you and your family are so different.
Yeah.因为他看见在这个疫情真的是不能做生意的时刻哈，很多的人生意一直下，但是我们这一间哈，他看到却是生意一直冲哦，今年冲到118%哦。
So the suppliers or the managers noticed, you know, during pandemic, many businesses are not doing well. However, our group, you know, our families, business, the growth exceeded 118%.
我告诉那个印度那个经理 Mr. Gopal, 我告诉他，因为我信耶稣。
I shared to that manager. I say because in my heart we believe in Jesus Christ.
我也希望你也能够来认识这一位全能的神。
And also my hope, my prayer that you also can come to know this Almighty Lord.
所以今年呢，他前几天哈，前一阵子哈，已经打电话给我丈夫哈，今年公司因为 全马来西亚top哈，我们的生意冲到最高，所以另外又给那个 bonus 给我们哈。So
a few days ago, this manager gave us a call. His supplier said, "Because you are the top wholesaler, or you know, in Malaysia, so they'll give an extra bonus to us."
所以的货财的力量是上帝给的。So
the ability to produce wealth is from the Lord.
为什么生意会冲得这么厉害呢？因为他在吉隆坡帮我找了一个，我不认识的，他们自己来找我，这个才是奇妙的地方哈。吉隆坡一个马六甲，一个柔佛州。So
in KL, Malacca, and also in Johor, there are person we did not know them, but they came to us by themselves.
他们三个来，在我的生意里头占了40%。
So the additional three of them to help us, they contributed 40% of the sales.
所以我看见一双大能的手在我的公司运行着。So
I can see mighty hands operates amongst my businesses.
Yeah, 得货财的力量是他给的，所以这一个
So ability to produce wealth is from God, and that's why we must give offering to the Lord.
还有一个呢，就是诗篇34:6。他说：“我这困苦人呼求耶和华，便垂听；求你救我脱离一切的患难。耶和华的使者在敬畏他的人视为安营，搭救他们。”
Psalm 34:6. This poor man called, and the Lord heard him. He saved him out of all his troubles. The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him, and he delivers them.
有一次我要去槟城，在highway的时候，差一点发生一个大车祸。One
time I was on my way to Penang, and highway, we nearly hit into a major accident.
前面讲大楼里也不知道为什么，后面的几辆车撞向他，哇，一辆嘣嘣嘣嘣，到我的时候呢，我的车就停下来了。So
there's a lorry ahead, and just do not why a lot of cars just collides into the lorry one by one. Then until my turns, I do not know how it operates, but we just stop successfully.
Yeah, 我们基督徒也会遇到很多的苦难。
So we Christians also in our life we encounter problems and challenges.
Yeah. 他的目的只有一个,
for the purpose for one only
reason. 我们的生命也会遇到很多的苦难。
Also in our life we will encounter lots of troubles.
有时也不知道要怎么去解决。
Sometimes we do not know how to solve the troubles.
特别是做生意的人都知道，有时我们可以很高，有时蹦。 然后呢，没路走。有时我们会遇到很多很多的问题。
Especially in the business, we all know that sometimes we are at the high tide. You know, sometimes suddenly we have no way out. You know, and drop and no way out.
我记得有一句话这样说，他说：“主虽然以艰难给你当饼，以困苦给你当水。”
This word says I can recall. It says, even though God gives the problems and the trouble as a drink, as a bread to you.
但是你不用怕,
however, you must not be afraid.
因为在那环境中，你会听见一个声音说：“这是正路，你行在其中。”
Do not be afraid, because in that kind of situation, you will be able to hear that to the Lord. He said, "This is the right way," and you continue to press on.
其实我们常常走歪了。
we always naturally tend to walk astray.
然后我们读神的话，哦，神的话又成为我们的亮光，成为我们脚前的引导，哦，我们一路这样紧紧跟随。
Then we read the words of God. The words of God be our guidance and to guide us the way ahead.
为了就是要让我们生命去经历什么呢？他是一位全能的神。
The purpose of Lord is for us to experience the Almighty God, His guidance.
你要看着自己，我们是无能，要看见他的大能。
We must see our own self, you know, so we are limited, you know, and God is unlimited.
所以最后
And lastly,
okay, 在新的一年
In the new year,
我也想祝福弟兄姐妹
I would like to bless brothers and sisters.
看他写在哪里的 Okay, 祝福你们
We'd like to bless all of you.
我们看《生命记》十一章十一至十二节。
Deuteronomy chapter 11, verse 11 to 12.
他说：“你们要过去得为业的那个地。
”You must go and to.
《生命记》十一章十一节，十一十二。
Okay. Okay.
等一下，对不起啊。
好。
Okay.
So,
你们要过去得为业的那个地。
So, but the land you are crossing the Jordan to take possession,
乃是有山有谷有天上雨水滋润之地，是耶和华你神所眷顾的。从岁首到年终，耶和华你神的眼目时常看顾那个地。
So again, but the land you are crossing the Jordan to take possession of is a land of mountains and valleys that drinks. Rain from heaven. It is a land the Lord your God cares for. The eyes of the Lord your God are continually on it from the beginning of the year to its end.
所以祝福弟兄姐妹在2023年神的保护哦，从年首从岁首到年终都看顾你们和你们的家。
So I want to bless all of you, brothers and sisters.The blessing and the guidance, the care from the Lord will be with you from the beginning of the year until the end of the year.
Yeah, 我们在第二个我要祝福大家的。
The second part thing I want to bless you all is.
罗马书十五章十三节。罗马书十五章十三节。
15 and 13. Romans.
那华语的听我来念哈。
15 and 13. Okay.
1513. Okay. 但愿使人有盼望的神。因信将诸般的喜乐平安充满你们的心，使你们借着圣灵的能力大有盼望。
Now may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit.
Yeah, 所以今天就与大家分享到这里。
So this is the sharing to all of you today.
所以我们刚才记得哈，当献这个祭的时候，有三个方面我们要去注意哈。
So three things we must remember when we give this peace offering.
首先就是给神的。
First part is first of all, we give to the Lord.
Yeah, 你今天做了吗？给神的。
Have you done it? You know, give it to the Lord.
第二呢，给祭司的。
Secondly, to the priests.
祭司的有很多的弟兄姐妹，他们在新年的时候都会想到哈，这个传道牧者哈，他们一生在神的家劳苦哈，所以他们都会给一个小小的红包。
So many is they will practice in such a way they remember the toys of these pastors and the leader or these priests. So they will give.Something to the pastor.
当然，新年你们都会给感恩的奉献哈。
Of course,
给神的，那是给神的。
We will give this Chinese year Thanksgiving offering, and that's to the Lord.
第三就是给跟我们其他的亲朋好友、我们弟兄姐妹来分享的。
And thirdly is to share among the family members, the friends and relatives.
当你这样做的时候，神的恩宠、神的恩典。要不断的、更大的随着我们。
So when you practice such a way, the blessing and the cares from the Lord will come upon you greatly.
Yeah, 祝福大家。
So we bless you all. Thank you.
On behalf of the Shekinah family, we want to thank Pastor Do Su Ting for the very instructive and timely message on the peace offering.
So, 代表荣耀堂要感谢左淑珍传道在这个新年的大年初一给我们分享神的话，特别在这个线上这个平安祭。
It's such a joy to hear what happened during the reunion dinner, where the sharing.Led to the salvation of members of the family.
So, 真的很喜乐听到他的分享，就说在这个年夜饭的时候，大团圆的时候，我们看到家人当中有人愿意接受主，他分享过后，有人愿意接受主。
The reunion dinner is a very good and suitable time.To share the love and salvation of the Lord Jesus Christ.
So, 团圆饭年夜饭的时候，确实是一个很好的一个机会来分享神的恩典、神的爱给你的家人们。
You must remember that in the heaven there is also the marriage supper of the Lamb, Revelation chapter 19 and verse 9.
大家不要忘记在这个。启示录十九章那边九节有记住，在天家也有一个羔羊所预备的这个宴席。
If your loved ones do not qualify to attend that marriage supper for all eternity, you will never see your loved ones when you change to your permanent address.
如果你所亲爱的这个家人朋友们当中还没有信主的在这个羔羊的这个宴席的时候，你将永远的。失去他们，永远的看不到他们赴这个宴会。
Every year, as you prepare to celebrate Chinese New Year, remember to cry out to the Lord, Lord Jesus, please activate Acts 16:31 for my family, so that every member of my family who does not know you will also find favor and receive your saving grace.
所以每年到这个团圆饭的时候，我们都要祈求神、祷告神，神来启动。在这个《使徒行传》十六章那里记载的，就是说让我跟一家人，我们能够有能力，我们有能够来侍奉神，我们来认识神，每个人都能够得救。
God bless you, give you the wisdom, the grace, and the favor to ensure that every member of your family, your descendants, know the Lord Jesus Christ.
神赐福你，神帮助你，让神来成就在你家人当中，每个人都能够归向神，都能够相信这个造物主。
I want to pause here and thank Brother Yon Swaming and the Brother Andrew for the gifts of the oranges.
Oh, 我要感这里要感谢特别感谢 Brother Yon Swaming 跟这个Andrew Ho 他们今天早上的这个 oranges 的这个奉献。
So they already put into practice what the pastor preached this morning.
所以刚刚牧师所传道所分享的。这个两位弟兄
Praise
两个家庭他们已经 实践出来了，我们感谢主。
In closing, I invite Pastor to pronounce benediction.
我们结束的时候，我们请这个毕方传道来祝福。
We apologize that there is no coffee corner this morning because we could not get food.
今早上没有这个 coffee corner, 所以因为找不到人哈，所以大家过后就可以拿了东西就可以回家。
我们很感谢我们的天父。
We really give thanks to our Heavenly Father.
从岁数到年终都看顾保守我们。
From the beginning of the year until the end of the year, He has been looking after us.
让我们能够今天欢喜快乐的、平安的来到主的殿中，唱诗赞美，数算神的恩典。
And so that we are able to come here with a joyful heart to worship.The Lord and the count the blessing of the Lord.
我们要感谢我们的天父。
Let's give thanks to the Lord.
所以愿大家平安。
So may the peace of the Lord be with all of
我们树立
Let's
我们领受神的祝福
Receive the benediction from the Lord
天父我们谢谢你
Father we give thanks to you
你是无所不能无所不知无所不在的神
You are almighty God
你是慈爱有怜悯恩典的神
You are gracious and merciful Lord
因为你爱我们
Because you are love and you love us
并且你说你爱我们爱到底
And you will love us until the end
我们献上感恩
We give thanks to you
主啊我们等一下分散的脚中求主你保守我们每个平安回到我们各自的家
So we shall depart from here God's journey mercy to reach home individually
愿你的平安恩惠永远随在我们当中
May the peace from you and your grace from you will be with us and our family until the end
也祝福我们身心里也行顺
And to bless us, everyone, our spiritual life
来服侍神服侍人
we learn to serve you, Lord
我们感谢
We give thanks to you
但愿我主耶稣基督的恩惠上帝天父的慈爱圣灵的感动 与我们每个人同在从今时直到永远阿们
阿们平安弟兄姐妹们听一下报告 There's an announcement quick announcement
大家请坐、
oh, Please be seated OK Now there will、今天没有 coffee corner There will not be any coffee corner But we have some、oranges and cookies to be given out to all of you 我们有些饼干还有这 oranges那个要听报告哈，这个饼干呢是一个家庭一盒 ，the cookies is one family one cookies 啊 ，one box 啊 ，orange. However, for oranges is everyone individually. For cookies, if you hear your family names or your names have been called, please send a representative to collect from that corner. Whereas the rest of the family members can go out from the that door. And you know? Then if you want to stay back for the fellowship.Feel free to do that, but please collect your cookies and oranges, then you can remain here for short fellowship, that's fine, and photo taking, that's fine. Okay, God bless you. Thank you.
Hello, 请听你的名字啊。
Music 不要了。
Andy Ling.
Music 小声哦。
Cecilia Lee, Chia Song Po, Jack Yu Chai, Chiu Pong Ong,谢秀文千里聪
听到名字的去拿 cookies 啊派一个代表
金吉宏抓春乱
听到名字的 一加一个代表
Jocelyn Choi 蝶秀花林秋岳林秋 Q 林贤翠 Angel Ding 林来明林美峰丁岳庆丁佩龙 Dato Ding